Congratulations, Tanya, not Tanya. Congratulations, Tanya. I know it's not Tanya. I know it's Tanya. It's Tanya. Don't say Tanya. Jerry Harmon said, don't say Tanya. Say Tanya. He was very, very clear on this. In fact, he looked a little crazy. He said, you better say Tanya. She goes crazy if anyone says Tanya. Okay, I made that part up. Do you go crazy? Okay, I won't call you Tanya, Tanya. I mean, Tanya! Don't go crazy! Okay, you're Tanya, you're not Tanya. Jerry Harmon told me call you Tanya, not Tanya. I know, because Jerry Harmon... Wait a second, is it Jerry Harmon or Jerry Hammond? Why do people... You ignore R's! Not that there's an R in Tanya. It's Tanya, not Tanya. Jerry Harmon told me, he said, you better call her Tanya, because if you say Tanya, she'll go crazy! She'll go crazy and fly to Burma! Okay, I made that whole thing up. Still, you're Tanya, not Tanya. I know that. Who am I? I'm Kevin McDonald. I'm the weakest kid in the hall, as you can tell. And what's the occasion? It says here, 29th wedding anniversary. Oh, my God. Jerry Harmon, not Hammond, said to congratulate my wife, Tanya, not Tanya, for being married to me for 29 years. Why? Are you some kind of bastard, Jerry Harmon? Would it be hard for you to for anyone to be married for 29 years? You know what? Actually, Tanya, I called Vegas, and the odds on you being married to Jerry Harmon, not Hammond, for 29 years was 16 to 1. So if you bet on yourself, you'd make a lot of money. Is he a hard man to live with? I said he's a hard man to live with. Why would he congratulate you? Congratulations, Tanya, not Tanya, for being married to Jerry Harmon, not Hammond, for 29 years. You know what? I bet I could top you. I bet I could marry Jerry Harmon, not Hammond, and I bet I could marry you. We'd live for 48 years, and that would beat your record. Of course, I'm kind of older, so I would have to discover the cure for immortality, and that'll take a few years, and by the time I discover the cure for immortality, I'll be 90, probably, so Jerry will be married to me, a 90-year-old man, for 48 years. Does that sound good, Jerry? This isn't about you, it's about Tanya, not Tanya. Congratulations, Tanya. This is more about Tanya McCoy. Good last name, McCoy. You like gardening. I like gardens. I like gardens. That's part of the word gardening. Garden. I like a garden. I like an ing too. That's the end of gardening. I like an ing. I like garden. I like an ing. I love gardens. I walk by them all the time when I'm walking my dog Alaska. I'm always saying, Alaska, get out of the garden. You're ruining their carrots. They'll sue me. Get the next lawsuit you pay, Alaska, you German shepherd. Let's see, Tanya, not Tanya. You also like taiko drumming? Is it taiko? 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 Is this some new kind of drumming you kids have invented, Tanya? It's a new kind of taiko drumming? Or is it wrong? Is it spelled wrong? Is it taco drumming? Do you go to Mexican restaurants and drum with tacos? I don't know. Let's see. You also have a ping pong table with robots that shoots balls in our living room. Okay, Jerry Harmon's crazy. Jerry Harmon, Tanya doesn't... There's no such thing as robots shooting ping pong balls. So you know what? She's a hero for living with you for 29 years. You making up robot and ping pong ball stuff. Tanya, you're a hero. 29 years, you're a hero. Vegas was right. Let's see. Lastly, congratulations, by the way, Tanya, for being married to Jerry Harmon for 29 years with his robot fantasies. He also says you're the best mom to the kids, Ariel, Piper, and Gage. You're the best mom to Ariel, Piper, and Gage? How many moms do they have, Ariel, Piper, and Gage? Like, they have 9 moms, and you're number one? I guess you were number 4, then you worked really hard, and you worked your way up to number... You're a superhero! You let Jerry Harmon marry 8 other women? I'm making this up. And he has these fantasies about robots, and you're the best mom to Ariel, Piper, and Gage. You're a superhero, Tanya. Congratulations on being married to Jerry Harmon, not Hammond, for 29 years. You're Tanya, not Tanya, and I'm Kevin McDonald, the weakest kid in the hall. Congratulations, Tanya!